I'm fired up and tired of the way that things